we're a younger generation. We have a fresh mindset. We aren't so much as relying on traditions or stuck in old ways, and we think in more innovative ways. So I think it's great to involve the youth, and I think it's great to involve the policymakers and the ministers so that everybody can work together as a team so that things can go as smoothly as possible.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is an honor to welcome you all to Abu Dhabi and to the opening of the WorldSkills Conference and Minister TVET Summit.
I think you will have some things to take home from you here that will make you think even more about the future